It's a bead blasted rust free Tempest Fender. Very nice. Got a few flaws in it, but it's solid.